President, did you meet with any victims? Can you tell us about your visit, Mr. President?
And they have done an incredible job. The doctor was amazing. We saw numerous people and incredible recovery. Incredible. And first responders, everybody. The job they've done is incredible, and I want to congratulate you. Incredible job.
Did you speak with victims, Mr. President?
Yes, I did. I did indeed, and it's very sad something like that could happen. But the job the doctors did, the nurses, the hospital, first responders, law enforcement, really incredible. The speed that they got the victims over to the hospital was like record-setting. One case 20 minutes and one case 19 minutes from the time of the shot. It's an incredible thing. Thank you very much.
Do our gun laws need to be changed, Mr. President?